But first, the stars are aligned in Cleveland for Major League Baseball's summer showcase. Cody Bellinger and Mike Trout each in the starting lineup for the All-Star Game, but it's Dodgers southpaw Hyunjin Ryu making headlines as the first ever South Korean-born pitcher to start the Midsummer Classic. It was a choice made by his own manager and NL skipper Dave Roberts.